Does your baby cry a lot? He could be suffering from colic. If you are on the lookout for a way to give your child relief from colic pain, try the home remedies by this video. 1. Olive oil massage. Using warm olive oil massage can give the colic-affected infant relief. Take some olive oil and warm it lightly. Massage it using your palms on the baby's tummy. This can reduce pain and induce sleep. 2. Peppermint oil massage. The oil has calcium channel blocker and that aids in easing abdominal pain. Mix a few drops of this oil with coconut oil and massage it on baby's tummy and legs well. Later, bathe the baby well in lukewarm water. 3. Fennel. Fennel is a natural herb with proven stomach relives properties. It can be boiled in water, and strained solution can be fed to the babies with colic. In fact, breastfeeding mothers can drink this too. 4. Ginger. Therefore, it can be used to get complete relief from the problem. Boil some ginger in water and give the solution to the infant different times in a day to get relief from colic problem. 5. Chamomile extract. Chamomile is known for its natural antispasmodic properties and sedative properties, and its application may relieve colic pain in infants. Boil chamomile flowers in water and strain the solution. Drink it twice a day. If you have any question, then discuss in our community or comment, like, share and subscribe our channel to get more videos.